divided by two. Alliance 2 in red, Alliance 3 in blue. Drivers behind the line. This match starts in 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
And we've got bots moving all the way. Already we got three notes on the red side of the aisle. Meanwhile, on the other side of the field, we've got your blue Alliance moving quickly. Looks like the Chargers are moving back and forth. The Raiders are scoring and scoring and scoring, making their way to the middle of the field and stopping there, getting ready for the match. Alliance number 3 starts this match with a little bit of a leg up in the points. Right away, 13-10 is moving over, trying to make their way to a space where they can shoot. Waffles is loading up that amp. Meanwhile, the blue Alliance, the Raiders are trying to keep up, going right for the amp as well. 40-39 is cycling notes back and forth for their Alliance partners, getting them in place to score. Looks like the blue speaker is already amplified. They've got a couple seconds to make it count on the red Alliance. Big shift, 1 and 2. Absolutely, 13-10 lining up to score, and they will do it, no time, no waste. We've got an amplified speaker on the blue side, and it just ended. Looks like we've got the Raiders getting stuck a little bit in the red zone, and they're moving back, but meanwhile, Waffles moves back and forth, again, aiming for those amplified speakers. On the blue side of the field, looks like we got a little bit of defense being played. Waffles is trying their very best to bring it back. We've got 40-39 lining up. These bots are not stopping. The amplified speaker over on the red side of the field just gave the Riot Eyes a bump up in the scores. We're only a couple points apart at this point, folks, and there's just a minute left to the match. In the middle of the field, we've got a traffic jam as these teams try so hard to navigate to get a couple more notes. We've got some defense being played on both sides as they get stuck and stuck against the wall. 13-10. Doing the most on their side of the field to keep these bots from getting able to go back and score. Meanwhile, their Alliance partners are free to roam, and they've got a 1-2 by 40-39, 44-76. The Red Alliance is currently up in the points, but there's 40 seconds left with the amplified speakers as often as they are. That's just two notes that could make that difference at this point. Quick Strike Niagara coming through the middle of the field here. They get stuck trying to get past 13-10 right in front of the refs. Let's see. We've got Waffles coming back up, bumping right up against 50-24. That was a loud one. There's some force being played here. And the guitar riff calls for the end game. Let's see these teams climb. Let's see these notes being thrown onto the microphones. They're coming up. Looks like all three notes on the blue side of the field don't make it. We are going to see two teams here try to harmonize at 13-10, 14-74 up. Quick Strike is up. Raiders are up. Sir Lancerbot is up. And we've got three hanging robots on the blue side of the field. Meanwhile, the red side, we have a harmony. What an exciting match for a lower bracket match number 6. Wow. All right, our unofficial score is 93-71, and we will back very soon with the official score for you.
Set you free and brought you to me.
thank you for waiting. We have a score coming up for you. Feast your eyes on the screen. Looks like it's a Red Alliance win. 102-80. Congratulations to our Red Alliance. We've got Alliance number 2 moving on to match number 9. Let's put our hands together for a big round of applause for our number 3 Alliance team, 49-17, 50-24, and 69-78. Thank you for playing a great match, and we will see